And would you share two things? One, how did you direct that first $1,000? And secondly, would you share on how Twitter really helped you rebuild your community the second go around?
Okie dokie. So, the $1,000. Everybody has limited resources when they start, but they usually know how much cash they have.
Sure.
And so you have to figure out exactly what your priorities are, because you don't have money for anything but your priorities. And the real estate brokerage business is pretty easy. You need an ad in the paper, and you need a phone so you could take the call. That's basically what you need. So I just divided my money by how many phone calls or how many months of phone calls I could take and how many ads I could place. And it wound up being 2 months. And that's where I spent the money, where it counts. And hope to God that money would come in before I ran out, which of course it did, thank God. Yeah. About Twitter. Twitter is a great substitute for friendship in the new business that you want to build, because people support you on a very one-on-one way. They confide in you if you confide in them, and they feel privileged to hear your inner thoughts and doubts. So if you're willing to put yourself out there, people respond well, and so it feels like you have a circle of comfort around you. Not any substitute for great business advisors.
Sure.
Because you really don't know who they are, really.
Sure.
But very helpful for the heart. So I found that tweeting helped me feel like I wasn't alone.
And Barbara, just to wrap up, would you say it's fair to say that really just being your authentic you, is a real influence on how you engage on Twitter?
I think Twitter mostly is used now for promoting. I think if your goal is to promote on Twitter, there's probably space for that. But I think a lot of people aren't on it for that reason, and you can alienate people. So if you're kind of just genuine, tweet less, but tweet genuinely, I think people respond. I have found people respond very well. They stay with you. They become your pals.
Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Thank you, and have a super day. Thanks for being here.
My pleasure.